Time for the now. Asian Festival. Yeah. Oh, what a great time of year.
That's for sure. Kenny Crumpton is doing what he does, kicking it this morning. What's up, Crump? How you doing?
Good morning, Wayne. Good morning, Todd. Yes, indeed, the Asian Festival, an awesome event we celebrate here in Cleveland for several years. We're going to talk about that. While we do that, we're going to have a great little dance performance. Okay, ladies, you may begin. Okay, Brandon, come on over. How are you this morning?
I'm good. How are you?
Very good. Very good. Well, let's talk about the Asian Festival happening right here in Cleveland.
Well, yeah, of course. The festival is happening this weekend. Mm-hmm. It's going to be taking place from 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. And what's great about it is that there's free parking at the CSU lots, lot number 50, 54, 56, and 57, all free with the shuttle service as well, only about 2 blocks away. And a couple reminders for our guests, just remember, no pets allowed, that's for their safety and yours. Also, no soliciting, and just have a great time. If you happen to take pictures, be sure to tag us on social media, hashtag CAF2023CLE, and yeah. You guys have a great time.
And these are some of the things that we'll see during the festival, correct?
Oh yeah, we're gonna see a bunch of awesome performances, of course, with the Kwan family line dance.
Mm-hmm.
And also we have our Asian Pop Festival.
Okay.
And this year new is the trivia competition.
Oh sweet.
Oh yeah.
Very good. And tell us a bit, what's the name of the troupe?
This is the Chinese dancer for Song Reason.
Very good, very good.
And also, this is
the Stellar Acrobatic Dance Academy, the story of Chang's flying to the moon, which will be one of the featured dances that we'll see here. And this is Ling Yun, Rising Star. Let's take a look. Asian Festival has become an amazing tradition in the city, and we are going to preview that for you, a chance to explore some of the brilliant cultures we have right here in our area. All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio.